Most World War II flights landed successfully. Some did not. During that war, more than 100 planes crashed in Newfoundland and Labrador.
It's like you're on sacred ground, because you start to realize, okay, this is, you've seen your war movies, you have your models, but this is a real aircraft and it's a crash site. So obviously, there's a number of people that died here.
These were some of the first men who gave their lives here in Gander.